buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
How'd it go with the Lodge? Anyone agree to help?
I'm afraid the situation's looking grim. Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. But it's neither the time nor the place for this discussion. Triss will tell you more.
Charming place. Why are you here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts, the prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Daerard. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
These humans are wilder by the day!
Watch where you're going, eh?
Damn it, scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
Take off the kid gloves, Geralt.
Help!
Stop screaming, or I'll harm you.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be!
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
Not really, no.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.